every person is karmically indebted. The first debt is your ancestors, pitrus. क्योंकि अगर पितृ ना होते तो ये शरीर आपको ना मिलता. दूसरा ऋण मुक्ति इज मातृ पितृ ऋण मुक्ति. द पेरेंट्स, वी आर इंडेप्टेड टू पेरेंट्स, द मदर एंड फादर. वी मे से द फादर इज नॉट, इफ एनीबडी इज गेटिंग अलॉन्ग वेल विद द फादर, देन ही विल से माय फादर हैज गिवन एवरीथिंग, मदर हैज नॉट डन एनीथिंग. और एनीबडी हु इज more closer to the mother and not doing well with the father, he'll say, everything my mother has done, he has not done anything. But it is not like that. We are indebted. When we were very young, when we were born, it is the parents only, whether good or bad, caring or less caring, they looked after you. So you are indebted. You have to clear that debt. Then is the guru. The guru who has given you the wisdom, the guidance, who has awakened your spiritual intelligence, spiritual shakti in you, you are indebted to him. You are, so how to repay back? By serving the humanity. Anyone, like Baba says, that you are going to receive a lot of benefits from Shivyog. And the pakka, it is a pakka that prosperity will increase. Abundance is going to increase. All good things are going to increase. And when all these things happens, then you say, oh, mereko bahut kuch mila, I want to repay back to the guru who has come in my life. Aur uske karan aaj main pata nahi kahan tak pahunch gaya. Bahut se aise sadhak hain जो 5 साल पहले दे यूज टू जस्ट इमेजिन दैट दे वॉन्ट टू रीच टू रियल हाइट्स एंड दोज हु फॉलोड द प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ शिव योग दे वर जस्ट इमेजिनिंग बट विद इन 5 years दे हैव इवन रीच्ड मच मोर देन व्हाट दे वर इमेजिनिंग दे आर रियल दे हैव रीच्ड टू अ वेरी ग्रेट सक्सेसफुल हाइट्स. And then they come and they say, Baba, we want to repay back. So I always say, the best repaying back is, feed the hungry. Those who are hungry, give food to them. Those who do not have clothes, give clothes to them. बच्चों को प्यार करना, बच्चों को खाना खिलाना.